On this Mother's Day, rallies were held both here at home and at the Supreme Court in Washington over abortion rights. It comes after that leaked draft opinion showing the highest court was poised to overturn Roe. Thanks for joining us. I'm Leah Pizzetti on our online streaming platform. This topic has some extra meaning for many as San Diegans celebrate Mother's Day today. ABC 10 News reporter Nia Watson takes us to a protest highlighting the impact abortion restrictions would have on women of color. Nia.
Even though Governor Newsom has vowed to protect a woman's right to choose in California, people I spoke with say that's not enough, calling abortion a fundamental right.
Black and brown, BIPOC, marginalized communities will be disproportionately affected by this.
Sunday's rally at Balboa Park uplifting black and brown women's voices in the fight over abortion rights.
Abortion bans do not end abortions, they end safe abortions.
2019 CDC data shows black women had the highest rate of abortions, followed by Hispanic women. People of color are also more likely to lack access to health care, including the resources to undergo an abortion. That's why Life California, who helped organize the rally, says the call for change goes beyond Roe v. Wade.
For black, indigenous, and brown women, those little ripples don't really affect them, and it needs to be much more. That needs to be waves. It needs to be a tsunami of change.
From speeches to spoken word, women expressed their feelings on reproductive rights as hundreds gathered in support. The crowd then marched with signs held high to the Comic-Con Museum. Among them was Christine Hatch.
I have a daughter and I think about all the different people and like what their lives are like.
Sitoa Cham also attended the protest. She says she wasn't surprised by the court's decision.
So I kind of expected it, but even still feeling the emotions of it actually being imminent is very different.
My choice!
Organizers say they're not just fighting for abortion rights, but the need for greater access to reproductive health care, including sex education, contraceptives, and gender-affirming hormones. Reporting from Balboa Park, Nia Watson, ABC 10 News.